morning, Mr. Mishra.
Good morning, sir. Good morning.
It's nice to have you in the Teaching Is Not Telling chat room of Prince Ashok Raje Gaikwad School, being the chief of AIT Ashram of Vadodara. It's my pleasure to invite you to this chat room. And, you know, we in Prince Ashok Raje Gaikwad School, our philosophy is teaching is not telling. If teaching is telling, then computer will be the best teacher. The role of the teacher is not dissemination of information. That was about 20, 30 years ago when you and I were students. We used to call them teachers to be walking encyclopedia. But now what we want, what the student expects from the school is that school should be able to make him understand what he wants first, then know where he will get what he wants, and most importantly, how to use it after he gets
it.
This is primarily the purpose of Prince Ashok Raje Gaikwad School. In fact, I've been a principal for the past 35 years. Wherever I had been a principal, this is what this is a drive force, this is a drive for me. In pursuance of this drive, it's our pleasure and it's our good luck that we could have a tie-up arrangement with the IIT Ashram, Vadodara. I think yours is a statewide, you have got a statewide presence in Gujarat. Sir, can you tell me something about your organization, IIT Ashram?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So, as you know, sir, in a world of competition, only the fittest can survive.
Yes.
That is why IIT Ashram has not only survived, but thrived since its inception in 2004.
Right.
Seeing the need for development in the field of education and career building in Vadodara, I myself, as a founder director, brought IIT Ashram into being in 2004 with just 3 mentors and 23 students. Today, we have grown to over 80 mentors and 2,000 students in Vadodara, Anand and Dahod. This has been proved year after year with our students successfully cracking the competitive exams and getting placed in the IITs,
NITs. Really great. You have achieved quite a few things. Can you tell me some of your special achievements in the recent past?
This year, you know, our IIT JEE main advanced result has already announced in the month of January 2020 results. So, you know, in Vadodara, there are 617 selections so far. Those who qualified, those who can get admissions into NITs and they can be qualified for IIT advanced. Mm-hmm. So out of that, 323 from SMT. And our best result, Rakshit Pandey, Utsav Mehta and Vishal Gosai got city second, third and fifth rank. And overall results are from last 15 years, we have achieved. Our 619 students are placed in different IITs. About nearly 3,500 students are placed in NITs and triple IITs. And 104 students are selected in NEET and AIIMS medical colleges. Yes.
Probably placement-wise also, some of your students must be in the national, international level hit. You have got any record regarding the students who have got...
Sure, sir. You know, sir, in 2000 batch, one of our students is Smith Patel, who got AIER 62, who is from Gujarati medium, Utkarsh Vidyalaya. He was not only city topper, but state toppers. Mm-hmm. He got admitted to IIT Mumbai, computer science. Later, he is placed in Google. He's a human Google USA, and he's nearly earning more than 3 crores rupees annually. And later, another
student, Patel.
So we have many students, sir. More than 200 students are admitted in the world's top universities in PhD programs. Once they are after IIT Ashram, there is a gateway from IIT Ashram to IITs. IITs to best universities in the world. Mm. And now they are the well-placed. They are the senior scientists. One student, Sushmit Goyal, who was with us. After that, he joined IIT Madras. From there, he joined Cornell. Now he's in Corning. He's senior scientist in Corning Gorilla Glass in USA. He's a very senior scientist. So we have many students, more than 200 students. They are the foreign placed.
Quite impressive indeed is the achievement of IIT Ashram. Can you briefly tell us about the way you conduct your classes? That means the students come to you for the special coaching. What really happens? How do you conduct it? Briefly tell me.
Yes, sir. Sir, our basic principle is basic building. Working hard is a habit. Actually, we believe in basic building and working hard is a habit. We believe teach from fundamental, very scratch, start from 11th class student, start from 9th. And later we have to teach 11th class, covering entire NCERT syllabus. Later we'll teach very fundamental and conceptual clarity. Later we go for application part. So we start from scratch, go to the top, up to the IT level, even the Olympiad level examinations. So we believe in fundamental building. Whatever we teach, every student should understand.
Right.
Later, next same day, we'll give them sheet. Next day, they have to come with the doubts. We'll clarify either in the class, either one-to-one. They can approach us one-to-one. There is a teaching, mentoring, problem-solving, as well as doubt clarification.
Right. Yeah, concept clarity is very important. I understand starting from the scratch. My purpose is, I want to combine regular CBSE teaching and specialized coaching for IIT, JEE, etc.
Yeah.
Because if the student comes to the school by 7:50, the school, and he goes back by 2:30, within which time he must have your regular classroom teaching also and specialized coaching also, given by your expert teachers. The idea is when the students go back home, you know, even if they relax for an hour, they have got enough time for self-study. That was the purpose with which I started it.
This is the best program, what I can say from my experience. Now the school integrated program is the most hit program nowadays, because a child, once he's going to coaching, he's missing his schools. Right. If he's going to school up to 2:30, somehow he's lagging in coaching. So nowadays, for students and for parents, they need to get good marks in CBSE board examination, because it is very important for further stages. Once they go for IIM interview, another examination, and foreign university, they need good CBSE marks. Yes. And later they need good competitive examination marks. Otherwise, this exam marks is a gateway to get into NITs, ITs, and IIIT and medical colleges. So for that, your program is the best program. You made a school integrated program where they will be coming here for 6 days, and 7th day is examination. In that time, from 7:30 to 2:30, as you have planned, they will be going for entire school syllabus thoroughly. Once the school syllabus is done or integrated with the school program, it will synchronize syllabus with our teacher with your teachers. Whatever they have taught, we'll start from the same topic and from the same point of where they have finished, and we'll start. So certainly, it will be beneficial for the student. There will be no repetition, and we'll check if fundamental is covered. Later we'll start, and in that way their time is saved. By 2:30 they will go. After that they can stay at home, they can take little sleep also, they can take good food, and after taking rest they can study 6 to 7 hours per day. They have enough time to study. They will be coming with the doubt, and after that, if they have enough time, they can approach our institute in the evening. If they have missed some topics, they are not able to understand, they can again attend the classes in the evening. It is free of cost for our students, those who are attending integrated program. And if they want to be doubt to be clarified one-to-one, they can sit.
That is really wonderful that you throw open the for them, even in the evening, if they have got something to personally doubt clearance or attending the class, they can attend it. They don't have to pay for it. That's what you say. That's really graceful of you. I think our students will be very much benefited by it. This, one more thing which I liked very much in what you said is, you said the regular classroom teaching and your IIT special coaching teaching will be complementary to each other in terms of
complementary to each other. Yes, sir.
Complementary, because they are running simultaneously. They will be complementary to each other. That is also one more benefit of this integrated teaching program. And of course, the last most important is, they get enough time for internalizing what they discuss. Because if you spend 1 hour with a teacher, you may have to spend at least 1 hour on your own to internalize whatever the teacher taught you. And this process, they get enough time. And you know, Patanjali Maharishi, the celebrated Yoga Sutra, Patanjali Maharishi.
Yeah.
He has written a Mahabhashya. They call Vyakaran Mahabhashya. Panini is the great Sanskrit grammar, grammarian. Panini and grammar, this Maharishi Patanjali has written a Mahabhashya. That means what we call as interpretation. And there he writes, speaks of education. He says, Chaturbhishya prakaraihi vidya upayukta bhavati agama kalena swadhyaya kalena pravachan kalena vyavakara kalena yithi. The learning takes place when you discuss with the teacher in the classroom. Secondly, most importantly, when you internalize self-study, swadhyaya kalena, when you take to self-study. Yeah. And third one is
very true. Kalena,
which is group study these days. When you interpret what you learn. And the last most important is vyavahara kalena, application. That's what is very essential. I think you people are trying for that. This is
great explanation and nice pronunciations of the way you speak.
This is in Tamil Nadu, you know, the Brahmin families. I belong to Tamil Nadu.
Yeah, I know many of our friends are the Tamil Nadu Brahmins. You know, Professor Shyam Sundar Raman, who is from IIT Delhi. He's a good friend of mine. We used to chat and meet
there together. Sanskrit, you know, Sanskrit is the Brahmin families. It is
I know.
It's normal. My father taught me. I did not study anywhere in Sanskrit. But this is something
in our place, Varanasi, there is a Ayyar Mohalla.
Ayyar Mohalla, yes.
Earlier people used to come and they stay together. They stay there to learn Sanskrit and other things. Initial days, Tamil Brahmins are so prompt in Sanskrit and others. So they are the most prominent community in Varanasi nowadays. Earlier they came.
I am an Ayyar. You are rightly quoted. The idea of bringing together IIT Ashram to Prince Ashokaraja Gaikwad School is, together we'll be able to help and shape our students into do well academically and also shape their career. You know, it's not simply enough for somebody to get a AK-56. I may have an AK-56, but if I don't know how to use it, my enemy will have the better of it. He will seize my AK-56 and kill me. So here what we do is, you don't simply know, but also know that you know. I always say, he who knows and knows that he knows, he is a leader. And we should follow him. That is what we try to do.
Yes. I'm very sure, sir, your vision will work and your students will be benefited in this program. This is the most efficient program nowadays. People are nowadays adopting this program only. We are to help them from morning to evening after a school program also.
Right.
And I'm very happy to work with you and with you under your guidance, sir. And we'll certainly will help your students as you want, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Very good. One thing which I liked most in you is, you said don't ever think that your students, we have told them only in the school, we'll teach them. In case in the evening also you have problems, they can always approach our center and we'll teach them.
Yeah, they can always approach us, sir. We'll teach and everyone, one-to-one also.
That is the grace. That is the real educationist in you. You are not a commercial educationist. You are an educationist. Thank you very much, sir.
We are working in that. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. God bless you. All the best. God bless you.